Hey, let's explore the ways in which you can share content from Newzik. Inside a piece, you have here the features. Export to PDF. The first way is to export as PDF. You have settings while you export a PDF. Include annotations, visible layers. This means, in case you have made annotations inside Newzik, it's going to include them inside the export. Visible layers. To explain this, I'm entering to the annotation. And here there are several layers I have made, layers of annotation. The ones with the eye icon are the ones that's going to be exported. If I don't want layer 2 exported, I press on it, disappears. So only layer 1 is going to be exported. Let's continue. Another thing in the settings, include crop. So you can include the crops that you have made inside Newzik or not include them. Now, export parts. As you see, there are many, many parts here. Why is that? In this specific piece I have many parts open. So when you export PDF, you can export all of them inside one file. This is very convenient. So here I can choose which one of them it's going to export. I can deselect all, or select all, or select only 2. Press done. Now it's generating the PDF. Now you can save it, the PDF, into your device, or share it through these apps to your friend. Another way to share a piece is choosing piece details. Export icon, send via email. You decide who you're sending it to. That person is going to receive this email from you. All he needs to do is press open, and it's going to open this piece with all of your setting inside of his Newzik account. Another way, copy shareable link. This is very similar to send via email. It creates a link where you can send it to someone that has Newzik, and when he enters that link, this piece is going to open in his Newzik account. Inside this pieces or set list, please see that if you swipe the piece to the left and press details and export, you have the same option. So you can share it also from within a piece and also from the set list or library display. Please note that you can directly share that piece also from the library by swiping to the left, pressing details, and here you have the same share options. Now let's speak about exporting your set list. You can send via email just like we did before with a piece, just with a set list, copy shareable link, export PDF. Here in a set list, you can export all of the pieces inside it, or just one of them. You can select and deselect. And you have here selected parts only. That means that only the active parts, the one that you were last when you entered a piece, is going to be chosen. Now that we have listed all of the regular sharing options, let's speak about the collaborative one. So we have an option to make a setlist collaborative. And then any change that you make inside it, the person that you share the collaborative setlist with is going to see these changes live. Any change he does inside the collaborative setlist, you're going to see also in your account. By doing this, you first need to make a setlist collaborative. So after you chose the setlist, you press make it collaborative. You get this message, you press OK. Now this setlist is collaborative. As you see, it has a different icon, so you can recognize that now it's collaborative. Now, if you share it by email or copy a shareable link, just like Google Docs, this setlist is now live, and every change you make inside it is going to be visible.